Boxing fans, we bring you the former welterweight world champion and the number one contender to the WBC title in the welterweight division and the WBA, your former belt. To get that back would be something wonderful. First of all, Lou, tell the fans what Lou Collazo has been up to lately.
Lately, I've just been training after I just fought on the card of Mosley and Mayorga. I got a eighth round TKO over Russell Jordan. Just trying to stay active, trying to get this mandatory coming up whenever Berto stop playing games and lose to Bella and make it happen.
How exciting would it be for you to step up for that WBC title against Andre Berto?
It's a great fight. It's a fight that I want to give the fans, a fight that I want myself. Because now Andre Berto, he haven't fought nobody but Steve Forbes. He's a smaller fighter. He's considered himself the best. He haven't even fought no one yet. So he's saying he's the best. Let's go. Let's fight.
You're a former WBA world champion. You fought Ricky Hatton, where many people believed you won the fight. You had a good showing against former world champion and future Hall of Famer Shane Mosley. What do you think? No disrespect to him. But what do you think Andre Berto brings to the table for Louis Collazo?
Well, he brings a lot. You know, he's young, he's fast, he got punching power, but he don't bring nothing that I experienced everything. I went through it the hard way. I lost to Ricky Hatton. They gave him the fight. The Shane fight, I lost. I broke my thumb in the second round, and I'm ready for whatever it is I got to do to get that belt back.
So how anxious are you to get in the ring, and how soon would you like to be in the ring against Andre Berto?
As soon as possible. They was making an excuse. I was on suspension. I just got a doctor's note last week. In 5 days, I could start sparring. So I'm off suspension now. Let's see what excuses they got now.
So if not Andre Berto, where would you go, Collazo?
Right now, I'm number one in the BA. Margarito just turned on a fight with Mosley. So just, I'm ready to fight whoever and whenever.
Is Margarito someone you'll be willing to step up and fight?
Of course. You know, I'm in the top five. I'm willing to fight anybody, any of the champions.
So tell the boxing fans all around the world what can they expect the next time Lou Collazo gets in the ring.
Come out victorious and get that belt back, WBC, and just take it from there.
As always, we appreciate your time. Good luck. We'll be watching out for you.
Thank you. And all my fans, stay tuned. 2009 is going to be a big year.
Thanks again.
Thank you.